Alien Vista. Oh. Oh, there's Vista gun. Yay. I wonder what the power ups are now. I don't like the music here. Get it inside the little... Yay, it worked! Get it in the fit. Oh, nice. Still got loads more pockets to destroy. What, one of these bricks is not... Actually, one of these bricks is normal. Only one right at the top. Come on, balls. Yeah, three of you and only one of the gun. Oh, three of you and only three more... Two more... Well, three of you and two more bricks. Level complete. That took a while. 2 minutes. It wasn't an annoying 2 minutes. Sort of boring to this. Teleportation sequence. Oh yeah, I like this level. I remember there was a problem with this and that Ted the teleport was not scripted. Get the rings, get the rings, get the rings. Ring, ring, ring. And then get into the water. There are only 3 power-ups on the screen. I don't think either 187 is going to like this. Either 187 is the creator of normal set. I never used to like her easing out moving to and between points. I use it all the time now. Don't get fast. Nope. Yes. No, wait. It's annoying. No, I hate the teleportation sequence. Come on, why don't you just get rid of the teleportation sequence after I've destroyed one of those things? Quick bashing without help from power. It's painful. Oh, whoa! I didn't want to go into the teleporter! Get out of my way! How am I even supposed to get those bricks? Now finally I'm not going fast. I can tell why there wasn't an automated ball catching in this level as well. Yes! Finally! That took 3 minutes and 10 seconds, that's a lot. I've got 660 gold rings. Power ups and diagonal. Oh! No! Go away! Okay. I shouldn't have let the code go. Lots of bots. Ready. I'll just have to go with the laser blaster gun. And with the laser bow. Laser blow and laser blaster gun will go really well together. Lots of balls.
Ready.
There's lots of bombs and then there's lots of balls. Oh yeah, you're all good power. Except the small ball one that I just got. Ship helper is good. I'll need this. Ring, yay! Oh right, wait, there's one more ring in the corner. Oh right, it's gone. Yes. Right, now I need to Okay, I didn't lose too many balls because well they were ball tested and I got a ship helper. Wait a minute. Okay. Lace blaster gun, put the ball in the telephone. Oh, I've got another lace blaster gun. Oh, and this three is going to be helpful. I used to just call it three. I used to call it eight words in this place. Eight. Okay, I thought so. The balls are the last one. Are the last. The bricks in the ball slot are the last ones left. Rings. Power up mayhem.
Ready.
I don't care about the silver. Okay, loads of balls! Rail ball and ball generator ball are very good together. Loop to destruction, whoa! That's easy wins, they just all come down to you. I suppose that's why it's called loot destruction. The problem is the loot isn't all destruction. And was worth the cost. Okay, last time. Right. Still a grand champion, soon I'll be something else. Should have had to fight.
Ready.
Oh, this level. Yeah, triggers do have to be fun, don't they? Oh, fireball and shit. Gonna be so true. Triggers do have to be fun. I've got a smaller ship now. I just smaller ship. Yay! I've got a new ship. I like that one. I'm a hero of the world.
Ready.
Looks there's finished the set. Oh, goodbye, Warren Seconds to the world. I enjoyed playing you on my YouTube channel. Yep, Brooksley has finished the set. Thank you, Brooksley. You help a lot. Come on, Brooksley. You're supposed to destroy what I want you to destroy. Yay! Congratulations. Outstanding. Players cooperate. Oh, come on. That does it. Guys, thank you for watching this. Thank you for watching Ryan's Levels to the World Mixture on my channel. And please be sure to leave a like and subscribe. I do Minecraft videos as well. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.